Explain it to me. W delta Z, what does it mean?
Price equation?
W is for fitness. The ability to reproduce across generations. Z is a particular trait. Delta...
That's technical.
I don't understand.
Humorous.
The selfish gene.
Go on.
You think a bird will sacrifice itself for the flock, or a bee will sting a predator and die for the hive? How noble. How heroic.
And it isn't true?
No, it isn't true. Suppose you put a snake into the cage and one of the monkeys is a hero, yeah? Lures it away, lets it eat him. But it's not heroism. It's not selflessness. Forget the bees. Forget the monkey. Fuck the monkey. The monkey's nothing. Just think what the monkey's made of.
What's that?
Genes. The monkey is just a gene's way of making copies of itself. All these monkeys, they're all related. They all share their genes, so the monkey dies. Well, the genes can. That's what Price proved. There's no altruism in nature. It's just genes looking out for themselves.
How many dead monkeys so far?
Do you mind not smoking here, please? Just imagine a hero without a genetic motive. Not a relative, not a potential mate. Now that would be interesting, wouldn't it?
When did you graduate to people?
What do you mean?
Why'd you run?
But that's why I've been dealing ketamine. There's a bunch of college kids. If you want, I can give you their names. I've been so low on funding, I've just had to improvise.
What for did bodies, Dr. Gell? Knocked out with your animal trank. Two of them with your equation carved into their flesh.
You can kill anyone. Somebody's carving the Price equation into people's bodies. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
I'm sorry, I didn't kill you.